Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, hard disk drive assembly, and speakers. Removal. Disconnect the power connector cable from the connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the fingerprint reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable from the fingerprint reader board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the touchpad board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the audio board to the top cover. Remove the 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the top cover webcam to the top cover. Remove the two 4.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Remove the three 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Lift the right edge of the system board off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the top cover. While holding the system board, carefully remove the audio board from the alignment pins and cutouts in the top cover. Remove the system board. Note, before installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install onto the new system board. Memory shield, memory boards, fan heatsink assembly, solid state drive, fingerprint reader board ribbon cable, touchpad board ribbon cable, power button board ribbon cable, audio board ribbon cable, top cover webcam. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important, after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings,